shaken his fire. It was now burning nicely and making steam. Gordon was cross and didn't care what he did. He waited till the table was halfway round.
I'll show them, I'll show them, he hissed.
He moved slowly forward to jam the table, but he couldn't stop himself and slithered into a ditch.
Whoosh, he hissed. Get me out, get me out.
Not a hope, said his driver and fireman. You're stuck, you silly great engine. Don't you understand that?